Round 1 highlights from the Champions Tour's Principal Charity Classic in Des Moines, Iowa at Wakanda Club. Starting off on the 8th hole, it's Willie Wood. He had one birdie and one bogey heading to the 8th, so sitting at even par at this point. This from just off the green as he chips in for a beautiful eagle. He would have all pars on the back nine except for one square to finish at 1 under overall. He enters Saturday 5 off the lead. Fred Funk on the 17th. He's also at even par at this point. Remember, he's managing his time between the PGA Tour and the Champions Tour. Tell him that thing to go, and once in a while, the ball listens. He would also birdie 18 to finish at 2 under, thanks to 2 birdies on his last 5 holes. Tom Lehman on the 18th. Remember, he's a 7-time Champions Tour winner, looking for his first win of the season as he curls that one in, coming off birdie on 17, back-to-back birdies to finish at 3 under overall, 3 back. So heading into Saturday, we have a 2-way tie for the lead at 6 under overall. One is Wes Short Jr. and the other is this man, Mark Calcavecchias. He stares down a long putt here for birdie on the 8th as he rolls that one in. Calc, by the way, has a runner-up finish this year, but still looking for that first W of 2014. Coming off birdies on 12 and 13, and he would go on to make that 4 consecutive birdies in a row for a bogey-free 6 under 66 to share the lead.